എന്തായിരുന്നു ഹൈഡ്രോ പവർ പ്ലാന്റ് വർക്കിംഗ്? നന്ദ നന്ദ നന്ദ,
ഹലോ.
ഹലോ, ഓഡിബിൾ അല്ലേ?
ആംസ്
എന്താ പറഞ്ഞത്?
കേൾക്കാം.
ഹൈഡ്രോ പവർ പ്ലാന്റിന്റെ വർക്കിംഗ് എന്തായിരുന്നു? വാട്ട് ഡു യു മീൻ ബൈ ഹൈഡ്രോ പവർ പ്ലാന്റ്?
ഹൈഡ്രോ പവർ പ്ലാന്റ് വാട്ടറിന്റെ ഇത് വെച്ച് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നല്ലേ, ഇലക്ട്രിസിറ്റി ജനറേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്ന.
What was the working procedure?
വർക്കിംഗ്
Example of hydro power plant. Example. List some examples of hydro power plants.
ടർബൈൻ വരുമോ മിസ്? ടർബൈൻ
Turbine. Hydro power plant example. Hydro power plant. Water is the main resource. Okay. Water is used in hydropower plant to produce electricity. What are the plants, power plant? We are producing electricity using water. Example for hydropower plant. What is the main power plant? Example, Tulasi. Tulasi. Tulasi, am I audible? Tulasi. Okay, unmute and say the answer. Example for hydropower plant.
Dam.
Yeah, very good. Dam. Dam is the main hydropower plant in India. Any second example? Run of water. Examples like river, lake, ocean, etc. Now, next topic is biofuels. Is seen as visible? Okay. Next topic is biofuels. What are biofuels? Biofuels are liquid fuels that have been developed from other materials such as plants or animal waste matter. Biofuels are the liquid fuels that have been developed from other materials such as plants or animal waste. Biofuels are the material extracted from plant waste and animal waste. Clear? Biofuels are the fuels which are extracted from the materials like plants waste of plants and animals. That is, biofuel is the fuel which is produced from organic product and waste. The common commercially used biofuels are bioethanol, biodiesel, and biomethane. Bioethanol is made from sugar, algae, wheat, and sugar beet. Biodiesel is made from vegetable oil, algal lipids, animal fats, and biomethane can be produced from waste organic material, sewage, agriculture waste, and domestic waste. Clearly, biofuel is the fuel which is produced from organic product and waste. Okay, biofuels are liquid fuels that have been developed from other materials such as plant or animal waste, which are the fuels produced from waste of plants and animals. Clear? Then, biofuel generation resources. We are dealing with biofuel resources. Some of the namely biofuel preparation resources are agriculture crops, vegetable oils, animal fats, sugars, algae, and plants. From these resources, we can extract biofuel. Okay, What are the resources? Agricultural crops, vegetable oils, animal fats, sugars, algae, and plants. Plants means waste of plants. Then biofuel feedstock. Feedstock means feedstock is the material in which biofuels are extracted. The materials are called feedstock. Okay. The material in which biofuels are extracted from. That material is called feedstock. Biofuel feedstock are soybean, corn, sugar cane, sugar beet, switchgrass, jatropha, camelina, algae, cassava, palm oil, certain fungi, animal fat, agricultural waste. From these materials, we can extract biofuel. Okay. What are the feedstocks of biofuel? Biofuel feedstocks are soybean, corn, sugar cane, sugar beet, switchgrass, jatropha, camelina, algae, cassava, palm oil, certain fungus or fungi, animal fat, and agricultural waste. The main feedstock is jatropha. Jatropha, corn, and soybean. Okay. From sugarcane also, biofuels are extracting from in India. Clear. Then, list of some uses of biofuels. Cars and trucks. Diesel cars and trucks can run on biofuels. Yeah. All of you know, cars and trucks are using diesel, biodiesel. Okay, diesel cars and trucks can run on biodiesel. Then, aircraft. Recent testing has shown the viability of biofuel use in the aviation industry, and use of biofuels to power aircraft is expected to increase substantially in the next decade. Then, off-road equipment. A large percentage of off-road equipment, such as vehicles used in agriculture, mining, forestry, construction, and power and heat production, use diesel fuel, making this equipment suitable for biodiesel use. Biodiesels are used in cars and trucks, aircraft, off-road equipments, then small engines. Small engines like those found in low mowers and chainsaws can use ethanol blends up to 10% without problems. The main uses of biofuels are used in cars and trucks, in aircraft management, off-road equipment, and small engines. Then, classification of biofuels. Biofuels are classified into three. First one, first generation biofuels, which are also called conventional biofuels. It includes sugar, starch, or vegetable oil. First generation biofuels means biofuels extracted from sugar, starch, and vegetable oil. This kind of biofuels are called first generation biofuels. Clear? Okay. Then second generation biofuels. A classification of biofuels are important. Please note it. Second generation biofuels, known as advanced biofuels. Another name of second generation biofuels are in advanced biofuels, which can be manufactured from different types of biomass. The biomass contains lignocellulosic material like wood, straw, and waste plastic. The biofuels extracted from material like wood, straw, and waste of plastics. Okay. This kind of biofuels are called second generation biofuels, and another name of second generation biofuels are advanced biofuels. Clear? Next, third generation biofuels. This kind of biofuels extracted from algae, mostly marine algae. Marine algae means algae materials or algae which lives in water. Okay, third generation biofuels are extracted from marine algae. Classification of biofuels are first generation biofuels, second generation biofuels, and third generation biofuels. Okay, first generation biofuels are extracted from sugar, starch, and vegetable oil. Second generation biofuels are extracted from wood, straw, and waste plastic. And third generation from marine algae. Clear? Then advantages of biofuels over fossil fuels. First one, lower emission of greenhouse gases. Biofuels emitted in lower emission of greenhouse gases. That is, carbon footprint of biofuels are very low. Okay, then biofuels are renewable energy sources. Then it is biodegradable. Biodegradable means the wastes are always bio. Okay, bio means it's related with organisms, living organisms. Therefore, there is no such plastic waste are available. Okay, always lower emission of greenhouse gases. It is renewable, biodegradable, and safer. It's a safer technique. Extracting biofuels is much more safer than fossil fuels. Okay, advantages of biofuels over fossil fuels are it has lower emission of greenhouse gases and it is renewable, biodegradable, and more safer than fossil fuels. Clear? Then, common type of biofuels. First one, bioethanol, biodiesel, biogas, and biobutanol. Some types of biofuels are bioethanol, biodiesel, biogas, and biobutanol. Also, there is biopetrol, biomethanol. Okay. Biobutanol, biomethanol, biopetrol, bioethanol, biodiesel, and biogas. Mainly, there are four types of biofuels using in India, that are bioethanol, biodiesel, biogas, and biobutanol. Okay. Common types of biofuels using in India are bioethanol, biodiesel, biogas, and biobutanol. Bioethanol means it produced from agricultural crops. Bioethanol is produced from agricultural crops. Biodiesel, it's a mixture of methyl esters and fatty acids. It's prepared from vegetable oils and animal fats. Biodiesel is extracting from vegetable oils and animal fats. Third one, biogas. It's produced from biomass. Biogas are produced from biomass. Then biopetrol. It's produced from carbon waste, sewage sludge, agricultural waste, baggage, pulp and paper residues, tannery sludge, and other end-of-life products such as plastic, tires, and the organic municipal solid waste. Biopetrol is produced from mainly from carbon waste, pulp and paper residues, then plastic waste, tires, and the organic and municipal solid waste. Okay, from these products, biopetrol is extracted from. Then biomethanol. Biomethanol produced from biomass, but is now chiefly made from natural gas. Biomethanol is extracted from natural gas. Then biobutanol, it's produced from biomass. Biobutanol is a biofuel produced from biomass. In detail, first one, bioethanol generation. Detailed description of bioethanol generation. Ethanol is another name for ethyl alcohol. You all heard about ethanol. Okay, in previous classes, plus two classes in chemistry, you all heard about bioethanol. Sorry, ethanol. Ethanol is ethyl alcohol. Okay, there is alcohol content in ethanol. Ethanol is another name for ethyl alcohol or grain alcohol. Ethanol can be made from cellulose, sugarcane, potato, and corn. Ethanol is extracted from cellulose, sugarcane, potato, and corn. Okay, ethanol is mainly extracted from cellulose, sugarcane, potato, and corn. Okay, ethanol is actually ethyl alcohol or grain alcohol. Bioethanol is produced by the fermentation of a carbohydrate rich source which includes sugarcane, sugar beet, corn, etc. Bioethanol is produced by the fermentation process. Bioethanol is produced from the fermentation process includes sugarcane, sugar beet, and corn, etc. Okay. It undergoes from fermentation of sugarcane, sugar beet, and corn. It is colorless and clear liquid. Bioethanol is a colorless and clear liquid material. One of the widely used alternative automotive fuel in the world is bioethanol. Okay. Bioethanol undergoes fermentation process, which includes and fermentation of carbohydrates rich source includes sugarcane, sugar beet, and corn. It is colorless and clear liquid, which is the one of the most widely used biofuel in the world. Then there are some stages that bioethanol is extracted from. First stage is milling. Second one, fermentation. Then it undergoes distillation. Last one, dehydration. Milling means sugarcane stem separation of juice and bagasse. Fermentation means conversion of sugar into alcohol. First stage is milling. Sugarcane milling, and it separate sugar, juice, and bagasse. Then second stage is fermentation. Fermentation means conversion of sugar into alcohol. Sugar is converted into alcohol. Third one, distillation, separation of ethanol. Second stage is conversion of sugar into alcohol. Sugar is converted into alcohol. Then from third stage, that is distillation, ethanol is separated from it. And last one, dehydration. Dehydration means separate water condensed from ethanol. Okay, dehydration means separate water content from ethanol. Four stages are milling, fermentation, distillation, and dehydration. For milling stage means sugarcane stem and separation of juice and bagasse. Fermentation means conversion of sugar into alcohol. Then distillation means separation of alcohol, separation of ethanol. Then last stage, separating water contents from ethanol. Okay. Then there is some chemical reaction happening in the process of ethanol. That is, sucrose is undergoes fermentation, which gives glucose plus fructose, and glucose is made into ethanol. Fermentation process requires 3 days to complete and is carried out temperature between 250 degrees Celsius and 300 degrees Celsius. Fermentation process needs 3 days to complete and is carried out at temperature between 250 degrees Celsius and 300 degrees Celsius. Okay, fermentation process undergoes in temperature between 250 and 300 degrees Celsius. It requires 3 days to complete the process. Then some advantages and disadvantages of bioethanol. That is, first one, advantages are ethanol is renewable resource. Clear? Ethanol is a renewable resource. We can renew the resources again and again. Ethanol is a renewable resource. Then ethanol burns more cleanly in air than petroleum. Ethanol burns more cleanly in air than petroleum. The use of ethanol reduces carbon dioxide emission. The main advantages, the use of ethanol reduces carbon dioxide emission. That is, carbon footprint is very low. Then some disadvantages of bioethanol are large amount leading to problems such as soil erosion and deforestation. Then typical current engines would require modification. Then which is highly expensive. Bioethanol process, extracting bioethanol is highly expensive. Clear? എന്തെങ്കിലും ഡൗട്ട് ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കണേ, ക്ലാസ് എടുക്കുന്നതിന്റെ ഇടയിലാണെങ്കിലും. Then second biofuel is biodiesel. Biodiesel. First one is bioethanol, second one biodiesel. Biodiesel, an alternative diesel fuel, is made from renewable biological sources such as vegetable oils and animal fats. Biodiesel is extracted from vegetable oils and animal fats. Similar to petroleum diesel fuel in structure and number of carbon atoms, 10 to 21. Okay. The biodiesel can be prepared by transesterification. the process in which biodiesel is extracting is called transesterification. Clear? Biodiesel extracting process is called transesterification. Okay. Biodiesel is extracting from vegetable oils and animal fats. It is extracting from vegetable oils and animal fats. And the process is called transesterification. Clear? Then biodiesel is an eco-friendly, clean alternative, biodegradable, low-cost, renewable, non-toxic fuel produced from plant like Jatropha curricus. It contains more oxygen, no petroleum, is essentially free of sulfur and aromatics, cleaner burn at high temperature, and will reduce greenhouse gas emission. It can be used directly or blended with petroleum diesel to run the machinery. Biodiesel is an eco-friendly. The advantages of biofuels are, biofuels is an eco-friendly, clean, alternative, biodegradable, low-cost, renewable, non-toxic fuel produced from the plant Jatropha curcas. Jatropha curcas nu parayna plantil ninnana biodiesel extract cheyidukunnathu mainly. It contains more oxygen, no petroleum, essentially free of sulfur and aromatics. Okay. It's cleaner burn at high temperature. Greenhouse gas emission is very low. These are some advantages of biodiesel. A successful trial has been conducted to run the Shatabdi Express running between Delhi and Chandigarh by mixing 20% Jatropha oil with diesel. Okay, there happened a successful trial which has been conducted to run the Shatabdi and Jan Shatabdi Express running between Delhi and Chandigarh by mixing their mixed 20% Jatropha oil with diesel. 20% Jatropha oil with diesel. And it was a successful trial. Biodiesel is made by chemically altering an organic oil through a process called transesterification. We say earlier, the process by which biofuel is extracted is called transesterification. Essentially, the process thins down the oil to allow it to run in an unmodified diesel engine. Then, resources for biodiesel. Virgin oil feedstock. Rapeseed and soybean oils are most commonly used. Soybean oil alone accounting for about 90% of all fuel stocks. It can be obtained from field pennycress and Jatropha and other crops such as mustard, flax, sunflower, canola, palm oil, hemp, and even algae show promise. Waste vegetable oil, animal fats including tallow, lard, yellow grease, chicken fat, and the byproducts of the production of omega-3 fatty acid from the fish oil. This is a rapeseed. Okay, mainly biodiesel is extracted from rapeseed and rapeseed, soybean, and Jatropha plants. Clear? The resources for by extracting biodiesel is rapeseed, Jatropha plant, and soybean oils. Sometimes it is extracted from algae and mustard, flax, sunflower, palm oil, etc. Also, animal fats including tallow, lard, yellow grease, chicken fat, and the byproducts of the production of omega-3 fatty acids from fish oil. This is the figure of rapeseed. Okay. Then application of biodiesel. Application of biodiesel. Biodiesels are used in railway usage, aircraft use, as a heating oil, cleaning oil spills, biodiesel in generators, vehicles. Biodiesels are used in mainly commonly using in railway usage, aircraft use, as a heating oil, cleaning oil spills, biodiesel in generators and vehicles. then some advantages and disadvantages of biodiesel. Advantages are, can be used pure biodiesel. Biodiesel has shorter ignition delay compared to standard diesel. Biodiesel has no sulfur content, so it does not contribute to acid rain formation. Biodiesel has good lubricating properties, better than standard diesel. Okay, these are the advantages. And disadvantages are, biodiesel is significantly more expensive compared to standard diesel. Biodiesel is more expensive. Then biodiesel can release nitrogen oxide, which can lead to formation of smog. Sometimes biodiesel release nitrogen oxide, which can be lead to formation of smoke. Smoke creates environmental pollution. Therefore, biodiesel, disadvantages of biodiesel is, biodiesel release nitrogen oxide, which cause environmental pollution. Pure biodiesel has significant problems with low temperatures. Food shortage can be occurred. Okay, these are the disadvantages of biodiesel. Then comparison between bioethanol and biodiesel. I just mentioned cheyidunnallo, ningal just on check cheyda madi. Comparison between bioethanol and biodiesel. Environmental benefit, cost, energy, it's cheaper, provides 90% more net energy gallon, and more expensive products only 25% more net energy. Bioethanol and comparison between bioethanol and biodiesel. Bioethanol undergoes fermentation process, but biodiesel is transesterification. The method in which bioethanol is extracting is called fermentation, and the extraction process of biodiesel is called transesterification. Then third one, biogas. Biogas is a fuel used in domestic purpose. It obtained from cow manure, fruit and vegetable waste. Biogas is produced by the breakdown of organic waste by bacteria without oxygen and anaerobic digestion. Biogas is a fuel used as domestic purpose. Biogas. Nivedya, list an example of biogas. Example of a biogas. Commonly using biogas. Biogas.
Waste of plants occurring.
Example for biogas. Commonly using biogas. By a very common example. Ashish Anil. Ashish Anil.
LPG, petroleum element.
Yes, LPG, liquid petroleum gas. We are commonly using. Best example of biogas is liquid petroleum gas. LPG gas. The commonly using biogas is LPG. Biogas is a fuel used in domestic purpose. Domestic purpose means? Domestic purpose nu ornal enda nammal day to day life ile veedugale use cheyna process biogas nammal use cheyna biogas ida common aayi use cheynade LPG. It is obtained from cow manure, fruit and vegetable waste. Okay, then here is a biogas plant, picture of biogas plant. Then some process undergoes biogas extraction is first one hydrolysis, then fermentation, then acetogenesis, then methanogenesis. Okay, hydrolysis means complex organic matter is decomposed to simple soluble organic molecules using water. Then fermentation, generation of intermediary products such as short chain fatty acids, that is hydrogen producing and acetogenic organisms. Then acetogenesis, acetate production. Third stage is acetate production. Then methanogenesis, methane production. And here is some chemical reaction also. Then the stages are acetogenesis and methanogenesis. Then advantages of biogas. It reduces air and water pollution. Small environmentally friendly fertilizers. Reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Concerns about waste management in the agricultural and food industry. Energy security. It reduces air and water pollution. More environmentally friendly fertilizers. Reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Concerns about waste management in agriculture and food industry. Energy security. Then application of biogas. Biogas is applied in cooking, lighting, fuel for engine. Okay. The application of biogas is cooking. Cooking field means we are using LPG. LPG helps to cook. And lighting process. And fuel for engine. Engine fuel to biogas is used in under. Then some more advantages are, it is renewable, it reduces greenhouse gases, economic security, easy to source, lower level of pollution. Then disadvantages of biofuels are, it is high cost of production, industrial pollution occur, future rise in price, shortage of food, use of fertilizers. These are the disadvantages of biofuels. That is, high cost of production, industrial pollution, future rise in price, shortage of food, use of fertilizer. Then last one, biobutanol. The term biobutanol refers to butanol made from renewable resources such as grain or corn stalks by fermentation process. Butanol is extracted through fermentation process. Butanol is more similar to gasoline than ethanol. Biobutanol application. Gasoline and brake fluid, solvent for paints, coatings, varnish, plasticizers to improve how a plastic material processes, coatings as a solvent for variety of applications, chemical intermediate or raw material for other chemical and plastics, textiles, as a swelling agent from coated fabric, cosmetics, makeup, nail care products, shaving products, then butanol can be used in car. Applications of biobutanol are gasoline and brake fluid, solvent as biobutan is using as solvent in paints, coating and varnish. It is used as plasticizers to improve how plastic material processes. Then coating as a solvent for variety of applications. Then chemical intermediate or raw material for other chemical and plastics. Then in textile process as a swelling agent for coated fabric. And then it is used in cosmetics, makeup, nail care products and shaving products. As well, butanol can be used in car. History of biofuels. In 1890, Rudolf Diesel was the first person who made biodiesel from vegetable oil. Okay. Rudolf Diesel was the first person who made biodiesel from vegetable oil. In 1970s and 1980s, Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, situated in America, suggested that fuel should be free from sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide and nitrogen oxides. In 1998, EPA allowed the production of biofuels on commercial level, which was the alternative source of the petrol. In 2010, the production of biofuels reaches up to 105 billion liters worldwide. Then some benefits of biofuels are, it saves carbon emission up to 80%. The energy release per unit mass of biofuels is greater than that of fossil fuels, reduce greenhouse gases, high crop yields and lower cost for land and labor provide an economic advantage. Then some more biofuels, advantages of biofuels are, biofuels have the potential to be significantly less expensive than gasoline and other fossil fuels than source materials. Whereas oil is limited resource that comes from specific materials, biofuels can be manufactured from a wide range of materials including crop waste, manure and other byproducts. This makes it an efficient step in recycling. Then renewability, it's more secure. The economic stimulation is stable, then lower carbon emission. It emitted lower quantity of carbon emission. Carbon footprint is very low. Then some disadvantages of biofuels are, more energy is